Hello guys, nandito na naman kami sa kusina ng aking big boss na si Karen. At siyempre yung aking partner, si Ate Mercy. Ayan, say hello.
Hello!
Ayan pa, Ate Mercy, say hello.
Hi!
Ayan, nagpiprepare kami ngayon ng kasalukuyan ng steak on the grill, asparagus on the grill, onion on the grill.
Fried potatoes
or French fries.
Asparagus is going in the bag.
Yes. Okay. Let's see the procedure, okay? Take a look.
Asparagus.
And the plastic bag.
Olive oil. To mix it in, yeah.
Yes.
Garlic salt for seasoning. Put it in the bag. Onion. Shake it up. For the seasoning.
Yes. Okay. And guys, kung makikita nyo, siya na rin yung nag-chop ng onion.
Open it. Look at the pieces. Big pieces. Big. For the grill, it has to be big.
Okay. It's another interesting recipe for today. Oras ngayon dito sa California, USA is 5:22 ng hapon. So ito ay magiging dinner namin mga caregiver, of course, mga alaga namin. Okay. Do I need to fire the grill?
Yeah, start the grill.
Okay.
Yes.
Ayun, sindihan ko na raw yung grill nasa labas. So, ito ang pinaka-lighter. Ignition igniter. Yun. You know, kung nakikita nyo ang apoy. Okay? I'll be back, okay?
Okay.
Approximately 241,000 residents in LA. So don't forget to get the test.
Mag-alas 5:30 na dito. Pero nakasinag pa rin ng sikat na sikat ang araw. At yung grill namin. Yan. Okay. Tapos sisindihan ko dito. Ayan na. Ayan, makikita nyo, nag-aapoy na. Then, sasara ko muna, ibababa ko muna yung takip. Para yung init eh, hindi tumakas. Ayan ang kanyang gauge. Mga 300 or 400 degree Fahrenheit. Pwede na. Nandito ako ngayon sa labas ng bahay namin. Ako yung magluluto ng steak. A grill steak. Pasok muna.
This entire year, we will not shut people's water and power off. Now, I'm going to be clear. If you can take...
Hindi ako nakapasin yung dalawang alaga. Mag-asawa yun. Yung isa nasa kuwarto. Fire is on. Fire is on.
Okay, good. Yay, fire. Fire is good for cooking.
Ayan ang pinaka-assistant dito. Yung magaling mag-chop. Yung business, our business, yung teammate, yung partner to, si Ate Mercy Maganda. Laging masarap yung niluluto namin dito, lalo yung tambos ko. Kaya ano, kung makikita nyo, eh, matataba sila. Malulusog. Kasi masarap talaga yung niluluto namin para sa mga alaga namin.
Yeah. And then just let them sit. Stir it and leave it.
French fries! Tingin siyang maging golden brown.
Yes.
Bago siya tatanggalin sa apoy.
Where's the meat? Where's the steak?
Before you leave it to the fire.
Okay, mo open it.
Ayan,
binubuksan. It's already marinated, right?
Yes. Been a
it's
few
been
hours.
Marinated for at least 3 to 4 hours,
yeah.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
It smells good.
Oh, yeah.
Alright. Ready when the grill is ready. But we'll do the vegetables first.
Okay.
Why, Chido? Why are
and then,
yelling?
Makikita nyo sa dining table namin, ayan. Dinideliver lang kanina to, itong mixed fruits. Fresh fruits. Meron pang cake yata itong kulay pulang box na to. Makikita nyo yan. You want dessert?
Chido.
Okay guys, stop ko muna o po-pause ko muna and then i-video ko na lang pamaya-maya pagka-ready na yung aming steak. Okay? For the meantime, ika-cut ko muna to. Pero bago ang lahat, don't forget to follow, comment na rin, and then subscribe. Okay? Thank you so much. See you later. Bye-bye.